Caution. The following stunt is strenuous. Do not try this at home. No one was harmed during the production of this video.
Good evening and welcome to Is It Magic or Is It Fake? And today we are going to look at a guy, you see him right here, that says he can run through a wall. I haven't seen anything before, so now I'm going to watch it with you and see what happens. Alright, roll the clip. Hello everybody, today's experiment. I'm going to try run through a wall. I've seen this on the web, and it's possible, so now I'm going to do it.
Online, check it out.
Most of it's fake.
Come on. Alright,
here he comes, and... that hurt. There's a wall. You idiot. You can't run through a wall. What now?
I didn't run fast enough.
Test he didn't run two. Fast enough. You can run how fast you want. You're not going to get through the wall.
Work.
The wall is very hot. Here he comes again. You idiot! This time you fell on the floor. You can't run through a wall. I've told you that, but you seem to be a slow learner.
That
you seem to be a bit dizzy.
Okay, this
all right.
I should
let's
do
see
it.
What the...
Come on.
You still think you can do it? No, you're an idiot. Here he comes. Whoa! And here he comes again.
Yes!
He
yes,
did it!
I ran through a wall!
Pretty impressive, actually. But... no. It's not so impressive. I haven't seen any of this that comes now, but we have extra footage delivered from his cameraman that says this was fake and there's more to show. And I, as I said, I haven't seen any of this before, so now let's watch it together. All right, here it comes. Ooh, he seems very, very dizzy. This is my friend. Wait, good night.
All I do is smash against the wall.
I told you you couldn't run. Painful?
But I told them what I can run through a wall.
Tell them when you can do it. You're even more stupid than I felt. What now? You see? He got
I got it. I cheat. I run through the walls. All the way up to it. And then I fix the post so it makes it look like a run through the wall. That's what I'm going to do. And you, cameraman. Don't show this to anyone. We'll edit this out in post. All right?
I won't say anything.
Good.
Just the cameraman, and if he could keep quiet. Sure, he kept quiet a few minutes. Then he delivered the footage to us, and we're very grateful for that, because this was a very, very funny clip. And that you see, there are lots of idiots in this world that think they can do things that's impossible. So you guys, sorry, but you're an idiot. And cameraman, thank you for sharing your footage with us. It was a pleasure to watch it. But now it's time to leave for the night. Thank you and good night. Let's see what we can find online today. If you can find something funny. Oh, here. Hey, it's me!
What? That wasn't going to be shown! You cameraman, I'm gonna get you!